First, put a sphere in the center of the head. With grab brush, try to drag it around the head and create a base hair like this. Then shift A and add a path and add a circle. From here, go to Object Properties, Geometry, and from Bevel section, select Object and choose the circle for that. Now you can play with this circle and create a hair shape. Then put the hair shape in the right place. Shift D to duplicate that. You can make the circle bigger. And in edit mode, you can change the hair in a way you like. Click G to move the points, Alt S to scale the point, click Ctrl T to rotate them. Now with clay strips, try to draw some shapes similar to hair. Use inflate brush to make the hair bigger, and also use crease brush to make it more stylized. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.